Lesson 33. There is another way of looking at the world. Today's idea is an attempt to recognize that you can shift your perception of the world in both its outer and inner aspects. A full 5 minutes should be devoted to the morning and evening applications. In these practice periods, the idea should be repeated as often as you find comfortable. Thought unhurried applications are essential. Alternate between serving your outer and inner perceptions, but without an abrupt sense of shifting. Merely glance casually around the world you perceive as outside yourself, then close your eyes and serve your inner thoughts with equal casualness. Try to remain equally uninvolved in both and to maintain this detachment as you repeat the idea through the day. The shorter exercise periods should be as frequent as possible. Specific applications of today's idea should also be made immediately when any situation arises which tempts you to become disturbed. For these applications, say, there is another way of looking at this. Remember to apply today's idea the instant you are aware of distress. It might be necessary to take a minute or so to sit quietly and repeat the idea to yourself several times. Closing your eyes will probably help in this form of application. So, lesson 33. There is another way of looking at the world. Actually, there is another way of looking at the world.